UCC was the first university in the world to be awarded a Green Flag from the Foundation for Environmental Education. UCC students were inspired by the Green Flag programme run by Anpashka in primary and secondary schools throughout Ireland.
The best part of Green Campus is that I have the opportunity to represent the student voice and to give students a platform.
So to celebrate the 10-year anniversary, we invited local students from primary and secondary schools across Cork, city and county, to come onto campus and see some of the projects that we're doing.
The reason I wanted to be in the Green School Committee in my school is because I wanted to do my bit to slow down climate change.
At the moment, humans are having a huge impact on our environment.
The issues come from a deep systemic unwillingness to change.
We can all do our bit, like how UCC have done phenomenal work over the last 10 years and got their green flags as a result of tireless work for the environment. Everyone has a responsibility to look after our planet, and small changes can make a big difference.
One small person making a single small change might seem insignificant, but if 7 billion people have the same idea, then we're going somewhere.
I wish that we, as a city, lead the way for change in Ireland.
As Gandhi so eloquently put it, be the change that you wish to see in the world.
Because we only have one planet, one climate, and only one future.
You've expressed your wishes. Our responsibility is to help you live those wishes. The mission of our Green Campus is very simple. It's about students telling us, challenging us, informing us, and actually trying new things.
And UCC is committed to delivering that vision for their future in the next 10 years.